A legacy is upon us, where battler and artist go head-to-head in competition to have the right to claim the best MC. All it takes is aggression, delivery, and bars. The number one online rap battle league, Bars, hosted by Tommy B. The number one online rap battle league, Bars.
Yo, what a return to whom or what it concerns. I'm glad to be back. Now, a whole bunch of newcomers under the purge had to school them after that summer vacation. Like, what did we learn? This league was the perfect relationship. We was true equals. But shit changed and I had to move on. Now we seeing new people, but I'm the jealous type. I want to be sure I don't stay off y'all minds. So listen, Chris, I'm sorry, bruh. But you just a side dude who in the wrong place at the wrong time. Pat Sale is a bottom chunk. Welcome to Behind the Bars. With the camera up, you get your mug shot, the fingerprints off the Pat Sale, then the bottom bunk. When it comes to Pat Sale, his ass isn't hard. We just here to watch Pat sell his ass in the yard. This league, an orphanage where the kids don't grow up. I've been telling the same bastards, fucking with me is a fail at life. Push the cross here and make Pat sell to Christ like I'm spelling his name backwards. Wanna back out? Too late, the Dillons is dealt. You thought you was winning the belt? They don't ask where Chris been, why? Cause they know you killing your fam and killing yourself. Admit it, bro. This gimmick's old. Chances of you sticking out in Virginia, slim. Chances of you squaring up in Salem, slim. It's a long, skinny slope. Get it? Virginia, slim, Salem, slim. Don't matter if you go long or say yourself short, you getting smoked. I know you think of me like, I won't spray from the side, but if I shoot up the atmosphere, the bullets come back down on you. Get caught and get drenched away. The boom or rain from the sky. The weatherman saying karma's a bitch today. Woo! Take you a military to fight this. If I'm pumping a Nina and cuz geeking on hype shit, somebody must have gave Christina for being a white bitch. I'm just being cynical now. You think you the pinnacle now? Cause you throw a few double syllables down and give it a sound? Then ain't that shit in. I'm killing it now. These palms red. After I rapture his spirit from giving Chris 10, this is a biblical now. The bullets whispering. Leave a hole out the side of your head so I'm airing your secrets. The face is all. Destroy your foundation. Breaking walls. Hysterical screaming. You think them bars is real light till you realize I was giving Chris Jericho treatment. Tongue missing, lungs dripping. Ain't no way Chris talking out of this. And unless you trying to shoot the scene with the mafia, I don't see Chris walking out of this. I seen you from the near, pinged you from the piers. This battle, just like tossing the heater off the pier without cleaning off the smears. Just cause it's a throwaway, don't mean you in the clear. I don't need season of the year to see sun off a year, though I ain't been the main topic here. I was the silent assassin, picking off the tears. So it's safe that I say I was fucking with money rock like I was shaking the safe. I was bigging up beefs. I was raising the stakes off of three battles here and off two hanging the gauge. I seen the best. I seen the worst. Let PTSD like the treatment work. Saw the rookie of the year and no surrender. Got props from those defenders. So you are not even a close contender. You ain't tailored for this shit. At this point, you better sharpen those pins or we see if Chris Hemsworth the shit for playing in Avenger light bar.
I'ma show you what the fuck we about, homie. But see, the thing is I'ma add a beat to it. Let's get it, Blank. Featuring a kitty. Yeah. Wanna know why I am realer than you? Because I made a video with my homies and then my dude. Look. What the fuck is your name? I don't even know it. Round one, homie, I'm a killer, you just blew it. What kind of flow is that, man? I don't even know how to diss somebody. I just forgot everything about you. I ain't even seen your tracks. Why you acting like you something? Better get back. Quit acting like you stuntin' on this game. You got no back. I'ma kill this motherfucker, man. Can't wait to hear your comeback, because you ain't even got no bars. You ain't even really hard. Acting like you something. Regard the fact that you was a retard for even saying my name. It's paid so motherfucker, not Pat, so get it right, man. I got them brains, like, looking like I got the legacy. Thinking you messing with me, but I'm coming to do it. I'm taking this shit like some ecstasy. Thinking you gonna be wrecking me, knowing I'm decking you right in your face. Hey, better go say on your grace, bitch. Better get the fuck up out of my way, and I know that I'm gonna be killing your ass. Gonna be running and laying right up in the grass. You ain't got no flow, that's why you ain't got no beat. When I go acapella, bro, nah, that's not how I work. Nah, I'm gonna eat your ass. Bitches know that I've been running, I'm gonna be laying your ass up in the grass. You acting like you some, acting like you real. Well, I'ma go expose your ass and really gonna kill this flow that I got, cause I've been wanting to go and eat somebody. Thinking that I'm gonna go and get it when I'm about to go catch a body, and I'm done, bitch.